going to be talking about crystals. What are crystals? Crystals are solid structures that have beautiful shapes. That's only my opinion. Crystals have sharp edges and corners. Salt, snowflakes, and rubies are crystals. A ruby is my birthstone. This was my research. I got a few books from the library and wrote a few facts down. And I also watched a few YouTube videos on how to make different borax crystals. What is a borax crystal? A borax crystal is exactly how it sounds. It's a crystal made out of borax. The materials you need to make a borax crystal. You need pipe cleaners to just twist into kind of a loop, and string or wire. I prefer wire so that the string won't grow crystals on them. That would be cool though. Jar, I just use a measuring cup like that one. Borax. Borax is a type of thing, powder that you use to clean. Food coloring. You don't have to use food coloring, but you can if you want to. If you don't use food coloring, it'll just turn out clear. Boiling water. Really, really hot water, so make sure a parent's watching you when you do this. And cardboard. Making a borax crystal did not work out, and this is what it looks like. So how it didn't work was I forgot to put a piece of cardboard on top, and so the water didn't stay hot enough. I knew something else was wrong. This was my second borax crystal. That's exactly how I wanted it to turn out.
Can you hold it up?
That one. I knew something else was wrong. I had it spaced out and not close together. And also my pipe cleaner didn't stay in the middle of the borax. So it turned out like this. And then this was my fourth crystal. And I did not use food coloring for that one. I used a green pipe cleaner so it kind of looks green. Cool crystals. The largest crystal was found 1,000 feet below a Mexican volcano. Some of the crystals here were 36 feet long. It's really long. They weighed 5 tons, and guess what? That's the weight of 55 tons. That's the weight of 9 elephants. Smallest snowflake. The smallest crystal is a snowflake. There is no measurement of the snowflake because it is so small and it would melt if you tried to measure it. And that snowflake right there is lighter than the shotgun. He wants to feel it. Does anyone want to hold the shotgun? Does that feel like anything to you? That may seem like nothing, but a snowflake is even lighter than this. Now, here's my little handout. So I have the handout to make one. If you want to make one, I have some. So, should we do that? You can have one. Have one. Hey, Eleanor, you want to make one? Thank you.